666 divided by 3. 6 is not less, therefore with 6. 3. Multiply by which number is nearest to 6, but not greater. 3 multiplied by 3 is 9. 9 is greater. Multiply by 2, 6 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 6 minus 6, 0. Next. Eliminate 0 here. Okay. 6. 3 multiplied by 2, 6 is not greater. Okay. Subtract next. 6. 3 multiplied by 2. Subtract. Okay, next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 666 divided by 3 is here.